The bizarre tale of crypto mining in Abkhazia has taken a deadly turn, with a bloody firefight over mining rigs resulting in a death in the de facto South Caucasus state. As previously reported, a confusing row over the status of crypto mining, which has thrived in Abkhazia in recent years, has led to political chaos. But in many areas, anarchic scenes have broken out, with some miners driven out of villages by furious residents who have been left without power for days on end. However, the vicious gunfight marks a tragic new low for the fate of crypto mining in Abkhazia. EA Daily reported that the prosecution service in the Gadara region had opened a criminal case on a suspected murder of a person, who died from machine gun inflicted wounds. The alleged shooter and several other people, the outlet added, referring to prosecution reports, had been attempting to prevent a robbery of mining equipment. The incident, prosecutors said, took place at about 11:30 p.m. local time on October 20th, when a group of five men, three of whom were armed. One man was charged with murder, the Prosecutor General's Office of Abkhazia said in a statement, with investigators claiming that the accused fully realized the danger of his actions when he fired shots at the deceased from close range. _Learn more: man fakes own kidnapping and runs off. Why?